Hi, I'm Dr. Kaayla Daniel, the Naughty Nutritionist, and today's Q&A is all about eggs. So I guess it's really good that I've been called an egghead. First question today comes in from Wanda, and Wanda says, "My doctor has warned me against eating eggs. You recommend eggs. How can you do that when there's all that deadly cholesterol?" Deadly cholesterol? No. Cholesterol is my friend with Benny's. We need cholesterol to make hormones, not just sex and reproductive hormones, but also feel-good hormones, stress-reducing hormones. And you know what? A whole lot of the brain is made up of cholesterol. And that might have a whole lot to do with why eggs are considered a brain food. And that brings me to my next question from Eric. And Eric says, "Sometimes my egg yolks are really pale. Sometimes they're really deep colored. What color should an egg yolk be?" Well, that is a great question too. And the very best eggs have egg yolks that are dark yellow, orange, or even red. Indeed, Italians call egg yolks red of the egg. And that's a sign that the egg is not only rich in vitamin A, but beta carotene. And with the good fat in the egg too, that beta carotene is going to convert into even more vitamin A. Plus, it is something of an antioxidant. So definitely get your eggs from your local farmer, eggs from pasture chickens that get to run around in the great outdoors. And now I have a question here from Janine. And Janine says, "I'm working out a lot, doing strength training, deadlifting." And she's working out with the trainer, and she says the trainer recommends, and she names one of those high-protein, low-fat, lean-protein diet plans. And she's really happy. She's lost a lot of weight. She's built great muscle. Congratulations, Janine. Really, congratulations. But she says, "What's wrong with just eating the egg whites? That's what her trainer recommends, and she's doing so well, so why change?" Well, Janine, I know there's that saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. But sooner or later, that plan is going to be broke, and it could break your mental and physical health. Because Mother Nature designed food as carbohydrates, fat, and protein as a complete package. And when we take it apart, we're respecting Father Technology more than Mother Nature, and you don't mess with Mother Nature. Now, if we look at the nutritional data for eggs, we discover that the highest amount of nutrition is actually in the yolk. That's where we find 100% of the fat-soluble vitamins A, D, E, and K. Now, vitamin D, of course, it's even in the daily news. Vitamin K is up and coming, and vitamin A is critical too. We're soon going to be hearing more and more in the news about the importance of vitamin A. So choline is in the yolk. We need choline for so many purposes, reproductive purposes, brain building. Let's focus on the brain as well as the body. Now, calcium, there's more of that in the yolk, but more magnesium in the white. There's more manganese in the yolk. In terms of the B vitamins, there's more pantothenic acid in the yolk, more niacin in the white. The point I'm trying to make is we need both. If we just eat the whites, it's going to be quite out of balance. So I'm hoping you'll rethink that. So time for one last question. Brian wants to know if, well, he names a popular nutrition expert, is correct when he says we should avoid cooked eggs because of the dangers of oxidized cholesterol. So glad you're asking that, because we really do need to watch out for cooked eggs, but not cooked eggs at home. What we need to watch out for are the cooked eggs at restaurants, because most of the omelets and scrambled eggs today are made from powdered egg mixes. So unless you see the cook crack open that egg, expect it's probably coming out of a package. And that is not going to support your health. I'm Dr. Kaayla Daniel, the Naughty Nutritionist. And if you found this to be an excellent video, please like me and subscribe to this YouTube channel right now.